Everybody is crazy why on YouTube.com. I don't know. 409 Mod 21 didn't have Bane, Banester, Barry, energy drinks. I saw, I had 3D blue here. I got the lemon drop. Not the regulars will pop one, you know. It felt weird and all that. Threw away, busted it. So, didn't eat nothing. I think I just got to eat Deaky Dairy Queen Blizzard, large Oreo cookie jar. Yeah. I thought I would do this. I looked through all my videos here. I think they all good except for this. So here we go. This is Bane Lemon Drop Energy Drink Part 2. Super Creatine C-R-E-A-T-I-N-E Ultra C-O-Q-10 B-C-A-A-A-N-I-N-O-S. So, Bane, potent brain and body fuel by the makers of legendary Red Line Energy products. Make no mistakes, Bane is not your stereotypical high sugar life sucking soda. MASQUERADING as an energy drink, high sugar drink spike blood sugar producing METABOLIC mania causing you to crash harder than a test dummy into a brick walls. Power up with Bane, potent brain and body rocking fuel. Creatine CREATINE, caffeine COQ10 and BCAAS, branch chain AMINO and SS. Life is a extreme sport and Bane is the extreme energy source to live life extreme. Zero carbs, zero sugar, zero calories, zero artificial colors. 18 years old and adults only, 300 caffeine. So zero of everything except for, sodium 40 mg, 2% potassium 85 mg, 2%. So,
I thought they would. I don't know, 401 Mach 21 did, but my dad did for Illinois. Got two, gonna come Tuesday. So I just do it. I think
the other ones are okay, I guess. So, cheers with it. We're gonna go with four Illinois. Waterport, four Illinois, Waterbuck on my iPhone 5.
Red bitch.
Okay, that's more like it. 82, feel like 83, partly cloudy. had the UV, but then it's gone. Now UV back on. Okay, took forever, but UV 6 orange high, reduce sun exposure and apply sunscreen, pollen yellow 5 medium. Redone pollen, ragweed, grass, today's condition, the quality of the pollen grains in the air for Sunday will be falling in the moderate range. This lower level is caused by rising relative humidity and relatively weaker wind. Observation. So dew point 66 degrees, humidity 58%, sun and moon, sunrise 6:47 in the morning, sunset 6:40 p.m., moon. 10 days. September 29th through October 8th. Tonight, low 70, mostly cloudy. Monday, high 92, low 69, mostly sunny. Tuesday, high 93, low 70, sunny. Wednesday, high 92, low 69, sunny. Thursday, high 74, low 49, partly sunny. Friday, high 68, low 47, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 71, low 52, mostly sunny. Next Sunday, high 69, low 49, mostly, what we got, mostly cloudy. So, Sunday, October 6th, night, partly cloudy with a chance of rain. Chance of precipitation, 60%. Low temperatures are around 49 degrees, dew point will be around 52 degrees, with an average humidity of 89%. Winds will be 10 miles per hour from the north. Next, Monday, high 68, lows 47, 60% chance of rain. So, Monday, October 7th, partly cloudy with a chance of rain, chance precipitation 60%, high temperatures around 68 degrees, dew point will be around 46 degrees, with an average humidity of 63%, winds will be 11 miles per hour from the north northwest. October 7th, 9th, mostly clear with a chance of rain, chance precipitation 60%, low temperatures around 47 degrees, dew point will be around 46 degrees with an average humidity of 82%, winds will be 6 miles per hour from the north-northwest. The next Tuesday, high 70, low 51, 60% chance of rain. Tuesday, October 8th, day. Mostly sunny with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 60%, high temperatures around 70 degrees, dew point will be around 48 degrees with an average humidity of 61%, winds will be 4 miles per hour from the north. So, YouTubers and YouTube land, leave me a comment down below. How's your weather? YouTubers and YouTube land, leave me a comment down below. How's your weekend? Let's go with the box up. Box office mojo.com/weekend/chart/ their top 10. Number 10, Angel Has Fallen. Last week, number 9. Studios Lionsgate Films, 9. The Lion King, last week, number 6. Disney, number 8. Good Boys, last week, number 7. Universal, debut, number 7. Judy, R.A.T.T. Number 6, Rambo, Last Blood, Sylvester Stone. Number 3, Lionsgate Films. Number 5, A.D., A.S.T.R.A., Last Week. Number 2, Fox, Brad Pitt, Tommy Lee Jones, that's the other person. stay the same. For It, Chapter 2, Ray McNeilan, the second one, Stephen King, WB, Warner Brothers, number 3, Hustler, Hustler number 5, STX, number 2, Downtown Abbey, Hustler number 1, Focus, and debut number 1, ABOMINABLE, University. Pretty something. Montana swam with over a foot of snow as major thunderstorm approaches. Montana police smash into China and strollers. Photo pro democracy rages on. Three things YouTube is going to do is sign up for a YouTube account, Gmail account, and Google account. And as they say, subscribe, click notification bell. And as they say, he died deep and good. And that was a good job about on drug protests. He might be in college football. And talk about this, you know, path to the World Series postseason. Casual case manager with a replace manager Chicago. Gone. Winston Broncos sub Rams 55-40. Time bomb of World Tour Shipper. That's it. Let's go with Google News. Okay, Google News. It could be crazy. I'm going to go to Google News. This shit won't come. You might. They have top. The printer. Printer in here. And bringing the desktop in here. I'm going to take some pictures. And so, I don't know. It could be crazy. Hong Kong protests, chaotic scene unfolds. Man's tree ahead of China National Day. KURZ wind. Western. STRIA election will he turn to far right for Greens to govern. Western. STRIA election exit poll result put KURZ to win as the left has worst results since 2002. ASTRIA elections SEBASTRIANKURZ poll POISED to return power. ASTRIA let's keep the POPULIST S out of government. Great. No. Ex French president. JACTUESCHIRC was bribed by Saddam Hussein. That was interesting. JSMTRUDEAU shamed by fresh blackface video as featured Canadian PM film leaping around in Afro world. In 60 minutes interview, Saudi Crown Prince denied owning a KASHODDR killing. Hurricane LORENZO become a CATEGORY. Five strongest hurricane on record so far. Yes. CATEGORY. Three hurricane LORENZO CHURNS. Three. When it comes to AZORUST. Hurricane LORENZO briefly reached CATEGORY 5 streams become a 7 storm. CAT 5 hurricane. UNPRECEDENTED from being so far northeast. Hurricane LORENCO map latest in OAA1. Spaghetti model path. Spaghetti model path. Hurricane LORENCO weakens again as it heads towards AZORES. REMNANTS a record breaking and could affect you too. Next to a roller coaster. Plunges, PLUNGES, killing to that using blood pressure. park. Horror as two people are killed, one roller coaster plunges into the drain. Two dead, two injured, or killed. Like derail falls in Mexico City. China prayed may include glimpse at nuclear to the building so that could reach U.S. including this. Okay, let's go with U.S. news. Montana Governor Steve Bullock declares winter storm military as state hit with snowstorm and road closure. NYPD officer a great cup dedicated to keeping the city safe killed during a shootout in the Bronx. Yeah. Girl cop killed in Bronx and hand to hand trouble and suspect. Officer shot killed in Fina, a suspect while patrolling the game after 72-year-old Dallas man fatally shot a burglar then went back to sleep briefly. Here shows school bus driver to the DUI for rambling and screaming students. Yeah. New Democrat polls, tight race in Nevada, but Biden still strong in South Carolina. Same poll, Democrats rounded in Nevada while Biden leads in South Carolina. Sarah Huckabee Sanders, the Democrat nominee, will be the Democrat nominee. My campaign reaches T-E-N-T-A-T-I-V-E-Dale to minimize U-N-I-O-N-I-V. One face crucial test and winning black voters in South Carolina. GALIA County jailmates escape from prison at an Ohio sheriff officer searching for dangerous. Four Ohio inmates escaped from jail after overpowering guards. Escape inmates from Ohio caused people to be evacuated from Westmoreland Mall. Inmates on the run after escaping Ohio jail. Police escape inmates in areas of Westmoreland Mall. Because her residence would be door locked. If Ryan needs causes Pennsylvania Mall to go back in. Many suspects was held without bond over death of COVID in Texas. S-I-K-H, definitely gonna be awful. Tributes paid to S-I-K-H sheriff, definitely not in the U.S. S-I-K-H community needs to prepare for funeral of deputy. S-A-N-D-E-E-P-S-I-N-G-H-D-H-A-L-I-W-A-L. reflected on positive action by fun. S A N D P D H A L I W A L S S I K H A N D F E F E F E F E F E F E F E F E F E F E F E F E F E F E F E F E F E F E F E Okay, let's go in. Launch football. It's gonna be long. Probably won't get in the games. I got plenty of time. I'm gonna try to be back soon as well. So. I think I have plenty of time. I might do it. I don't know. But we're gonna give you the score. You can make a move for them. The 12 Penn State versus Maryland, 59-0. Shout out, blow, nut, glad. For the given 12 Penn State, 4-0, 1-0 Big Ten, Maryland, 2-2, 0-1 Big Ten. Arizona State versus 15, California. Big Ten, Maryland, California, Big California, going big. But, it's same Golden Bears. Arizona State Sun Devils. 24-17. Close game. 7-point game. So Arizona State Sun Devils have won the game. Arizona State Sun Devils 4-1. 1-1 Pac-12. 15 California. Golden Bears. Big California. Big CA. Big Golden Bears. Big Bears. I think they're going Bears, I don't know for sure. Maybe they're just Bears. 15-1. 4-1, 1-1 in Pac-12. So one Clemens versus North Carolina, 21-20. Close game, going to be doing 1-point game. North Carolina State, they was going to go for 2 to win it. They should have tied the game with a field goal, but not meant to be. Plus they're giving one Clemens, won it, 5-0. 3-0 ACC, North Carolina 2-2, and Alabama 9-ACC. So, Old Miss versus 2 Alabama, 59-1. Ball is a given to Alabama, 5-0, 2-0 SEC. Old Miss 2-3, and SEC. 5 Ohio State versus Nebraska, 4-8-7. Block was a given, 5-0 State, 5-0, 2-0 Big Ten, Nebraska 3-2, 1-1 in Big Ten. Texas Tech versus 6 Oklahoma, 55-16, was a given, blow up, 6 Oklahoma 4-0, 1-0 Big 12, Texas Tech 2-2, 0-1 in Big 12. Mississippi State versus 7 Auburn, 56-23. Was a given, blow up. Number 3, Auburn, 5-0, 2-0 SEC. Mississippi State, 3-2, 1-1 SEC. Northwestern versus 8 Wisconsin, 24-15. Yeah, close game, going to give you a 9-point game. Number 8, Wisconsin won the game. Number 8, Wisconsin, 4-0, 2-0 Big Ten. Northwestern 1-3, 0-2 in the Big Ten. Auburn with the Tigers. So the Buckeyes coming to the Dodgers. So TOWSON versus number 9 Florida 38-0.
was a give, blow, shatter. 9-4 to 5-0. Three. No, that I don't know. No, okay. 5-0. TOWSON. 3-2. 18 Virginia versus 10 Notre Dame. 35-20. I guess you could kind of consider close game, than a good game, 13-4 game. 10 Notre Dame, they won. 10 Notre Dame, 3-1. 18 Virginia, 51-1. Middle Tennessee versus 14 Iowa, 48-3. Of course, again, blowout. 14 Iowa, 4-0. Middle Tennessee, 1-3. 21 USC versus 17 Washington. 28-14. Be like close game, good game, 14-point game. 17 Wisconsin, they won the game. 17 Wisconsin. Sorry, Paul. Washington. 17 Washington won the game. Sorry, Paul. So 17 Washington, 4-1, 1-1 in Pac-12. 21 USC, 3-2. 2-1 in the Pac-12. So they got 2 wins and 1 loss. So, Washington State versus 19 Utah. 38-13. Be a blowout. So, 19 Utah, 4-1. One 1-1 Pac-12. Washington State, 3-2. 0-2 in Pac-12. Yeah, Washington State. Yeah. 6-6 losses. How you earn your bowl game by winning? Maybe they can. 3 more games. So records versus 20 Michigan. Horseback 52-0. Horseback given a blow or a shout-out. 1 in Michigan, 3-1. 1-1 in Big Ten. Records 1-3. And 0-2 in Big Ten. Connecticut versus 22 UCF Knights, 56-21, quarterback 7, a blowout, 22 UCF Knights, 4-1, 1-0 in America, that's their conference division. Connecticut 1-3, 0-1 in America, 23 Tennessee Titans versus Arkansas, 31-27. Let's go coach in the game, good game. 4-point game. 23 Texas A&M, they won the game. 23 Texas A&M, 3-2. 1-1 SEC. Arkansas, 2-3. 0-2 in SEC. 24 Kansas State versus Oklahoma State. 26-13. Let's do close goal coach game, good game. 13-4 game. Oklahoma State, they won the game. Oklahoma State, 4-1, 1-1, Big 12. 24, Kansas State, 3-1, 0-1, Big 12. The last big game, Indiana versus 25, Michigan. 40-30, close goal question, during their game, 9-point game. They like, close to 25, Michigan, 4-1. And 2-0 in the big game. So YouTubers in YouTube land, what up? What up? But I thought I would do that. I'll take the rest. I did have a good inning or whatever. Over here, I didn't. Pretty good lemon juice. But, you know, you wait at the end. They're really not good. But 3Ds, boy, they are good. So, should be back. Gonna be back Tuesday night. I'm gonna get paid Tuesday. So... because, you know, Reds stay up there. I'm going to try to do it at 7 p.m. Central my time. Red State Update YouTube Patreon podcast. And after that, if I'm able to, I'm going to drink Nazi Red Bull Pop. After that, I'll be back with energy drinks. So today, what a crazy day. What a crazy day. So first, my dad helped my dad. Today, 21 dollars from my dad's girlfriend. Why? That's so. Then my middle sister, texted me about, over her place, lunch and all that. So, I didn't know what to do, because, had to get back and get my girlfriend's job schedule ready. Need to brush my teeth, mouthwash, shower, get ready and prepared, I would do. But, we went to Mach 21, I would do. Then Subway, DQ Dairy Queen, got my girlfriend's schedule with Slider, favorite worker in the menu, all that. Good deal here. So, $3.98. Got $1. Then you have 99 cents. Alright. That's a total of $4.97. And you got the Subway Awards $2. Taxable amount $2.97. General sale tax 7.25%. 22 cents. So it was $3.19. Same 53 tokens. So what a deal. Well, I got $3 off. Said do fright whatever. Okay. So there's like two full blizzards in there. And a half a blizzard my group gym sketching when I ate last night. So, small cookie dough blizzard. I got a large Oreo cookie jar, Oreo and cookie dough. That should, that should be forever. They always have cookie dough. And they should, always have Oreo. And it's like forever, right? I thought, I don't want to be burnt out of pumpkin. A junior QVC pumpkin crazy, I don't know if I could even do Starbucks. I don't know if 4L and McDonald's, they have the pumpkin coffee. I don't like that. I think, but then again, of all in Illinois, that's when I got hooked up. I went crazy and people were like, whoa. That's the thing about that, I've always seen all that. Oh my God. When people be shocked at the price, but even like me, I like, how the fuck did I do that? Because like that, I always thought McDonald's hot milk was the best, But then again, I think I only had that much of it. I don't know. Well, that's the saying about that. This one stuff just fall apart, like, rich bitch, wedding, not going over there, no, hells no, iPhone 5, I gotta ask my dad said, I'm getting that phone, he said, no,
I don't know. But yeah. But that's the same. But like that, I'm here. I can stir. You know, like that. Yeah. I got plenty of run. Used to. I don't wonder if I need to do that. And that's weird. But then I guess. Yeah. But I had like the gold one. Because I don't know if they do that for Illinois Deaky Derrick when they used to give you a golden spoon of the royal one. I don't know if they do that anymore. And they all broke quicker than the red ones. They're plunk. Yeah, I could use that. Or, you know, do all that and pitch it or whatever, however. That's just weird. You know, just go with a spoon. Take a spoon with you. Like, you know, like that, you know. And just pocket and purse or whatever. You can't do that. People consider that, you know, a weapon. But you can't even take a spoon on airplanes and trains and subways and buses, you know. That's the saying about it. I don't know why. YouTube and YouTube, leave me a comment down below. But that's the saying about that. Because KBD Protective TV, that's what he does when he gets captured. I saw other people do that. I saw maybe Seaverville do that. I don't know if that's his truth. Talk about it, somebody else talk about it. I don't know. That, you know. I think that's a huge problem now for some reason. They don't stir the coffee. Now, that doesn't make a big difference. It's like that. If I had a spoon, if Starbucks, that's the thing about it. That's their job. They put to stir the coffee. That's the said. I saw SAC people did talk about that a long time ago. It's like salted caramel mocha, you know. That's good. I don't know. Maybe I burn it on there or something. I haven't done the pumpkin. But then again, I haven't did the frappuccino and ice. It's like that chicken large. Oh, that's the same about that. My casual gamer in Kentucky. Keen of food product review. Subscribe, click notification bell. Be like, what? 80% or something? But that's very accurate because it's small. Ice of the coffee, you know how we do. Like, even me, like 90%, you know, it's not enjoyable. But Starbucks, that's the thing about that. Starbucks large, salty, caramel mocha. Oh my fucking god. Frappuccino. Unbelievable. That's a big fucking deal. That's a game changer. That's the thing about that, because, you know. No, you don't get much, you know. You know, Starbucks large coffees are badass. They're incredible. I always liked that, the hot coffee, but you know, my TPH reviews. Subscribe, click notification bell. Keen of energy drink reviews on YouTube. Yeah. Icon, legend, showstopper. Man. All good things, you know. Me. Man, I'm not gonna say nothing bad. You know. There's no reason, you know. But look at this, you know. Yeah. And it's not much of a, you know, a chant, whatever, however, how, whatever. I mean, wildness, you know. Like boredness, depression, tiredness. Something to do, have fun and all that. New one, Redmond. You know, and people are like, you're fine rich, you're fine rich. It's like that. What happened? I don't know what happened. I don't know even what, you know. I don't know what happened. It's not on me. Because I got ready to go and prepared, you know. Did a shower. I had PlayStation shirt and hat, you know. I didn't know what to wear. I did not know what to do. So I know my girlfriend tried to sketch a one husband and middle sister, two nieces and nephew gonna leave. I didn't know what to do. Don't even got a present.
Yeah, just didn't know what to do, you know. Don't understand. I don't know how, beyond me. Ready to go prepared, but not meant to be. I don't know. Like me. Well, she had sliders when it was on me. I have a pair of hungry hook. And people are like, what? Why are you drinking that? Then Serena. But it's like TPS reviews, because, you know, they show me energy drinks a lot, you know. I think I can ramble and go on now. I'm sorry. But, because I did all that, you know. The news, you know what the news is, so, yeah. It's like, yeah. Well, I stopped watching the news and everything like that. Yeah. Yeah. But, you know, come back here, you know, 2019. Right. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna watch his videos. I'm gonna support. You know, I'm gonna like. I already did the notification bell. Okay. My girlfriend's scheduling. She'd be outside. She'd be on the ground. Well, they use a race track, you know. Part of the show, you know. I gotta remember, you know. I'll go for chat to get you on, you know. You know. And it's just your fast, I know about them. You get in the show. But, Bo, is that what I did, you know? I liked the video. I watched all of his videos of 2019. Now, I saw these energy drinks, like, what? The new generation. You know, you got the GNC, you got the bottom shop, Amazon, eBay, PayPal, you know how we do. This is cool, right? You know? You got Raze, RAGE. 300 caffeine. Nothing to track. You know what? You know. No high food, corn syrup, no aspartame, no food dye, coloring, and all that. It's like, what? Because I know that story. You know, you've done energy drinks, yeah. You know that crash. That's, you know. That's the same, that's probably why I got so, I was tired and all that sleep, because of that crash, you know, because of that Sherpa. Yeah, and he said, spike energy drink, motherfucker, same second, it started all this, what the same GNC, like these, they, you know, people think they did it, you know. Overrated border. Popper, mainstream, everywhere. Yeah. For Illinois, boy, they'd do it crazy. Mach 21. You know, scamper a little, but my dad, you know, for Illinois, got two of Bainster berries. That's be the only one I really want to do them. I done that because I didn't like it. You know, my grocery subscription when came in and I was doing pretty good stuff, going, you know, fighting, going after, and all that and stuff. There, you know, and then it's like, man, then I go with the rest, and like, okay, you know, they look pretty good and decent. Yeah, I gotta see about the birthday cake bash thing. I gotta check that out. You got the smell, the taste. I understand, you know, the smell goes a long way. That's the same. I like that. I'm like, but I understand. As I said, you got to smell them first. And it's just with all the good ones. Well, even like that, you know. That's probably what happened with sour nuts. You got to smell. It's like the birthday cake. All of them. Well, I like that root beer blaze, but then again, we know what root beer need. Not cleared, brown, bubbling, sugar, caramel, you know, whatever, however you know it is. And the best of the best root beers, geek beer root beer, YouTube is YouTube only. Yeah, you gotta be 18 years old, DOS only, energy drink. No deal. I want to see Casual Gamer in Kentucky versus that, Fagel root beer. Yeah, them two. Them are my favorites, right there. My ultimate favorites. But then again, root beer need to be in a glass bottle. And that's why I like that. Geek beer, root beer. That's the thing, you know. But YouTubers, YouTube must be YouTube. That's the thing, that's what root beer's all about. And that glass bottle. Boy, that's a badass energy drink. What? True that, I didn't get it, but boy. Well, then again, I was missing that. Then you got Fagel. ICP, Insane Clown Posse, Detroit, Michigan, Violent Psychopathic Record, Violent J, Shaggy, Too Dope. Yeah. Legends, Horrorcore, Eastshot, Gotham, you know. Legends. Oh, man. The best part. So, there's of Raze, R-A-Z-E, you know, of Sour Gum Worms. He said he was nuts and crazy. Sour energy and gummy worms. It's like, wow. Then he had all kinds of stuff, you know. C4 Ultimate, Sour Batch Bros, you know. I'm supposed to be like Sour Patch Kids, you know, the cotton candies, you know, you got Arctic Snow Cones, a C4 for Original Bombsicle, that's a bad ass one, and 3D, boy, 3D's good, but they've all been successful except for that T, should check them out, be like, ah, that T, yeah. No. I like that. I'm glad I gave Bane Energy Drink. We know the details and all. Okay. But boy, they're good. I like that you gotta know what you like. I thought lemon all that I didn't, you know. Casual Gamer in Kentucky, I didn't do, you know, the lemon drops. Didn't see that. I made, you know, all of that. Third meal last year, Christmas, all that. All in all, that was pretty badass for my dad, you know. I like that, you know, catch a game and go talk to him, you know, did. You know, he did the lemon heads candy games. I like that. But Monster Rain, you know, lemon heads, you know. But he had, Bane Energy Drink with. That's where the verse is right there, you know, catching him and cut up. But that's to say about it, you know. Yeah, you have that. Rockstar, Per-Zero, they have like a lemon, lemonade, whatever, however. Then you have Monster Ultra Citra. But it won't be like that. You saw, okay. But they're not like that. They have the food coloring and the dye and all above, you know, we do. And high food corn syrup. I don't know. But that's the same. But I don't know. When you have color, you have the high food corn syrup. I don't know. And, you know. But not as regular original pop. Yeah, and that does help. Well, no. Maybe that's just sugar. But it's not just cut down like these. Because they do have the color. And they don't have that. But with energy drinks, there's no aspartame. But that's where the soda and all the dough diet soda. So, that's the same. That's probably why. Because that's like all the diet sodas have aspartame. Yeah. So, oh, yeah. This is by a pharmaceutical company. Virtual pharmaceutical.
That's crazy too. But I don't know, maybe, you know, maybe I'm missing something. Maybe I don't know. I'm picky. And it's a sign I'm picky. I'm picky. And I try to do that Twisted Citrus Bane Energy drink. Ugh. Awful. I'm not gonna do Power Punch. I'm gonna try to do that. But I did that, you know, the Blue Raz before. Blue Raspberry Bane Energy drink, but I took off and I was like, but I, you know, that's one I cheated on. Still, I'm gonna tell you about it. But the rest, I didn't like Sour Heads, you know. I don't take that real cheap, you know. I just, it's like that. I like, it's like. What am I thinking? What am I doing? I don't know. I'm trying to have a good motherfucking time. I'm trying to feel good. I'm trying to feel confident. I'm trying to do what I need to do. I don't know. I don't know what's gonna happen. I'm just trying to figure this out. You know how we do. And this is insane. A lot of people are like, what are you doing? Is this weird or whatever? However, but then again, you know. Like all this YouTube thing, it's all weird or whatever, you know how we do. That's the way you do. You know, you get somewhere, you start recording, you don't want nothing to say about it. Even with that. You know, copyright law. You know how we do. I don't know, I don't get that. I guess I could check of that, you know how we do. All of that one video, that's why I don't have no sound there. Because the originals, I took the video gone. Fine, whatever. I just took it gone. No, we're good. Well, that's the same, you know. That's the same about that. I don't know. I think most of my majority of YouTubers here. But then again, you know, pardon for paying on it. And it's like, oh, it's a dime. Hippie, hippie, hey. Gotta be something, right? Oh, well. I'm not gonna try to have fun, you know. I'm gonna try to do this with this new life. Oh, there is something. It might be showtime. It really might be showtime. Well, there's like some other cool ones, is like, you know, like, I've got to pull that off. I like exclusive energy. That's the same, you know, like that, you know. And I met him and all that. Boy, that's what the situation, I like that. You know, we're all helping each other out. Because he got Uber Monster Energy, bro, right? That's, you know, that's, it's weird, because, you know, the Thanksgiving, the Christmas is weird, you know, all have a time, it's boring and depressing, it's insane about that, you know how we do, your life and all that, it's like, what, it's like, it's weird, it's very weird, and I do energy drink giving, well, I did that, because, you know, I'm a mom, place in Illinois. On Thanksgiving or whatever, my mom, my middle sister, older sister, you know, I had a party, place in Illinois. Not too long ago, but a few years ago. Not like two, but, you know, not forever, but, you know. I don't know.
maybe 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, around that span, not forever, forever ago, but not 2 years ago. They called it beer giving. And I like this guy. I want to, you know, I want to raise hell. I want to do it. That's what, I don't know, that's the first time I did Google Plus Hangout, YouTube Live. I don't know if that's the first time I did that or whatever. I don't think it was the first time, I don't think. But like that, like, oh, what is that? So, so crazy, so out of control. Dude, you know, it was anything goes. It was a good motherfucker time. It was awesome. There's so much memories and all of it, you know. You know what I mean? It was awesome. But that's the saying about it. Regardless of it, I probably do. It's like catch a game of Raid in Kentucky video every day. It's like me, it's pretty well, you know. You know, you got the main vendors, you know, first time, whatever, parts of it, energy drink show. I'm like him, casual gamer in Kentucky, you know. Video, pretty little video every day, you know. But like that, I would love to do energy giving. And it's like that, you know, it won't be fresh, it'll be, you know, it's like that, you know. Because the energy drinks, was they bad because they, you know, old expired energy drinks? Or they was frozen